I am Arnold Muhirgwa. I've been a student here at KICS for 9 years, and I'm now in the 12th grade. It is essential for an individual and even an organization to have a value system. KICS as an organization holds itself accountable to the Bible as a moral compass in order to ensure the intellectual and social soundness of its students. By encouraging students not to simply accept, but to critically analyze all the information they are handed, they simultaneously compel the students to strengthen their own foundations by understanding the importance of the answer to the question, why? Why do you believe what you believe? Can you back it up? James 1:22 says, "Do not merely listen to the word and so deceive yourselves. Do what it says." This verse faultlessly captures the goal and vision KICS has for its students. To achieve any goal, steps have to be taken to achieve them. KICS has taken such steps by implementing classes like critical thinking, biblical foundations, and even extracurricular activities like Model United Nations East Africa, which exposes students to the world and gives them a hands-on feel of what they will encounter in the real world.